हेलो नमस्ते, वेलकम टू योर वर्चुअल क्लास। इट्स मी योर टीचर मनोगिरी एंड वंस अगेन आई एम हियर टू टीच यू मैथ। माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर इन चैप्टर टू, दैट इज नंबर, एंड आवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज नंबर सिस्टम। So my dear students, in our previous class we have learned to put commas according to the international system, and also we have learned to write the numbers from the given boxes which represents different place value, isn't it? So today we are going to put commas and write the numbers name according to the Hindu Arabic system and international system. Okay, now let's take any 9-digit number. Here we have a number which is of 9-digit. Now for this number we are going to put comma and we are going to write the numbers name according to the Hindu Arabic system and international system. Before we write, let me introduce some steps. In step number one, first of all, make place value table. What is in step number one? In step number one, make place value table. In step number two, after you make place value table, write the name of place value. Okay, in step number one, make place value table. In step number two, write the name of place value. In step number three, place each digit correctly. Place each digit correctly starting from the right. Okay, starting from the right. After you place the number, after you place the each digit there, then what you have to do? You have to put commas and you have to write the number's name. Now let's do it. Here is the number of 9-digit. Now first of all, let's write according to the Hindu Arabic system. Now we have to make the place value table, isn't it? Here I have made the place value table here. I have written the number name of place value here, that is ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore and 10 crore. Let us place the number starting from the right. That is, you have to start to place the number, place the digit from ones place. Here I have placed it correctly here. And as you know that after each period we put comma, isn't it? That is, after crore period we put comma, after lakh period we put comma, after thousand period we put comma. Now let's write the number name. What will be the number name here? You can see that 48, that is in crore place, that is 48 crore. We always say the number from the left, isn't it? So 48, that is 48 crore. 76, that is in lakh place, 76 lakh. 00 in thousand place, here is no digit. So 9 in hundred place, that is 900. 4 in tens place, that is 40. 2 in ones place, that is 2, 942. Now let's write the number's name. That is 48 crore, comma, 76 lakh, comma, 942. This is the number's name according to Hindu Arabic system. Now we have to write according to international system. The steps are same. We make the place value table, we write the place value name, we put the digit from the right side, and we say the number, we put commas and we write the number's name from the left side. Isn't it? Now let's do it again. International system. Yes. This is the place value table of international system. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million, 100 million. Now let's place the digit from the right. Yes, I have placed the digit here. As you know that after each period we put comma. These three places are in million period, so we put commas after comma after this million period. And these three numbers, these are in thousand period, so we put comma here. So you can see here 487 in million period, that is 487 million. What? 487 million, isn't it? You can see these three numbers here in thousand period. So 600,000. What? 600,000. 942. So overall, what is the number's name? 487,600,942, isn't it? Here we go. 487,600,942. If you follow these steps, it is very easy to write the number's name. So only this much for today. You can do the rest of the question which is given in our exercise. Only this much for today. Thank you all.